Psoriasis is one of the most common skin diseases in the world. It affects up to 3% of the world's population, and in some areas, up to 11% of the people suffer from psoriasis. But what we are not told is that psoriasis is a lot more serious than just a skin condition. A 49-year-old woman was rushed to the emergency room when she suddenly developed weakness in her legs while sitting at home watching television. She had been perfectly fine up to that point and had had no unusual complaints before her illness. The weakness was severe and she needed to be wheeled out on a stretcher to the ambulance while her distraught family stared in disbelief. This woman was mildly overweight and took great pride in her personal hygiene. Her brothers and sisters were healthy and were not under the care of a physician for any medical conditions. But her mother had suffered a stroke at the age of 70. Everyone was surprised. What could be the possible explanation for this sudden turn of events? When the woman was 19 years old, she developed patches of thickened, white, scaly skin over her elbows and her knees and the back of her forearms. And months later, she developed excruciating pain in the lower spine. Her doctors diagnosed her with psoriasis and psoriatic arthritis. When she was 29, she suffered her first flare of psoriasis, and her skin became itchy and red and painful. She was started on topical steroids and a drug known as acitretin, but despite this treatment, she got progressively worse and developed thick, dry, scaly, cracked skin with itching and burning and soreness and bleeding. By the end of the year, she was developing frequent flares of a type of psoriasis known as pustular psoriasis. In an effort to control her symptoms, her doctors placed her on methotrexate and continued the topical steroids. As time passed, she got progressively better, but she developed high blood pressure, hardening of the arteries of the heart, diabetes and high cholesterol, and low serum thyroid levels. Psoriasis is an inflammatory disease that causes thickening of the skin. The outermost layer of the skin, which consists of cells known as keratinocytes, becomes inflamed, and this inflammation activates the immune system and causes cells, white blood cells, to produce molecules that are known as cytokines. These are inflammatory molecules that travel to all corners of the body and affect the organs in the body besides the skin. This generalized inflammation throughout the body causes conditions known as comorbidities that frequently occur with psoriasis, such as high blood pressure or high cholesterol or diabetes. Or the metabolic syndrome. Most importantly, the inflammation damages the blood vessels in the body and leads to hardening of the arteries, a process that we call atherosclerosis. Because of that, patients with any type of psoriasis are at an increased risk of heart attacks and strokes. When the woman got to the emergency room, the doctors did an MRI of the brain that showed a large stroke in the upper part of the brain and extensive blockages in the major arteries supplying both sides of the brain. We should be aware that psoriasis is a systemic disease, and all people who have psoriasis should make sure that their doctors test them for heart and blood vessel disease. I hope you found the video useful and informative. If you did, like, share, and comment in the box below, and subscribe to the channel so we can continue to bring you interesting topics in medicine. Until we meet again, thank you for watching.